Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
The hunt is on. We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go. We're here.
Okay. I think I could handle this all by myself. Hey!
Sorry!
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Gotcha! See ya!
I'm done with this round.
See ya! Hey!
Huh.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening, but this is mind-blowing.
Let's go.
also not. Right now you're still gathering your powers, but what'll you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Yeah, like the sound of that.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Well, no one hit them.
Should be good practice.
Outstanding, Noct.
Yep.
Nothing to it. Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy. Don't know what hit him.
My hero. Just for you.
Yes.
Let's go.
Behind you!
Safety first, everybody!
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You should know. Count. Wow, the color's amazing.
See ya!
Easy now.
Better keep up. Knocked. Overhead.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Let's go.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to him.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did.
Knocked. Overhead.
This time, he was the Chancellor.
I'd have suspicions, but that was well beyond.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader.
Let's move!
Oh, yeah! Safety first, everybody!
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Chop chop.
How about this?
Oh yeah.
Some kind of fortress.
Yeah, a port-a-fortress. Those walls don't look so portable, though.
They are remnants of the old war, and the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Thank you.
I likes.
Quit it. Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
So, any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! We're gonna get our wheels back!
Our goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome. Together on my signal. Until then, hold position. 3, 2, 1.
Onward.
Yep.
Stop.
What?
Searchlights. We're clear. Tread warily.
All right.
Magitek armor.
Don't want to mess with one of those.
We shouldn't have to, if we keep to the shadows.
Right.
Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
Yeah. this what's powering the base?
A Magitek generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the Regalia comes first. Not a sound. You'll alert the enemy.
Got it.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Ginger plans. Our new objective is to clear a path for the Regalia.
Yeah!
go to town.
Yes, sir!
Base is fair game. Hold nothing back.
energy field is down.
Pieces. Come on, let's grab the regalia and split.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Pretty sweet busting up that base. Buster base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base, we go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever, I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't.
Seems a bit flippant.
Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Ah, guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve. I command. The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
Wanna go? Let's do it!
Should the chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, Your Majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freyo.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Diskaian roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia anticipates increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
Ugh.
If Ravus wants power, I'll give him a taste.
Thank you.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Got a lot of good stuff. Later.
Scary to think that fortresses can fly.
Can't top the aroma of bread being baked.
What would you like to know?
Thank you!
Huh?
Scary to think that fortresses can fly. Bloodthirsty brutes, that's the Nifs.
Oh, Gladdy.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of...
I said a word about Noct. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
I'm taking Talcott, and we're going to Kaim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
I understand.
Thank you.
I can't let her go it alone after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
See something? Let me know. Thank you. Always a pleasure. What'll it be today? We would welcome the help. Great. Don't forget to pack plenty of potions.
Another nip face has cropped up, frickin' eyesore.
Filled her up for ya.
Thanks.
Ready to roll?
Should be a nice change of pace. Seems we found what we were looking for.
Movements.
Yep, right. Got it.
yourself, Noct.
I know.
Hey!
Sorry.
Ignis! Of course.
Gladio, do it!
Nice work, Gladio.
How are we?
Getting by.
Iggy, look out.
Gladio! Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
Knocked rules!
What would you do?
Here goes nothing!
Myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.